can see, the bunnies are doing great.
If you haven't seen our video about feeding the baby bunnies, the link is in the description below.
Anyway, the baby bunnies are now 3.5 weeks old. They follow us everywhere.
Literally. Everywhere.
They are with us when we practice our instruments.
And when we are mopping the floor.
When we're brushing our teeth.
When we're preparing breakfast.
They even want to follow us to the toilet.
No, 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 you're not coming in here with me.
When reading the books.
Oi, don't eat my book.
Sorry, Rocky, do you mind?
Thank you.
Doing our usual routine, and look who's around.
And the bunnies.
Our kittens want to play with them.
Our cats want to play with them. I think it's going to be better for them if they go outside to the hutch with their older brothers and sisters.
Hutch bars.
Oh yeah, let's put them back.
Okay, little bunnies, wait here. We're gonna clean up your hutch.
Hi, Jet.
Hi, Brownie. Let's go and take you on the grass.
Ready to fight the dirt.
Nice fresh water.
Fresh bedding's done. Now time for some hay.
We've prepared some special snacks. Let's go and give it to them. Looks delicious.
Lots of tasty treats.
Viki, Viki, I got the baby rabbits. They're right here.
Oh, that's everything. I'm just putting in the last one.
Great. Let's put these ones in. And the last two. Let's see what they think about their new home. I think they like it. They've gotten straight away into the snacks. I think they're enjoying their new home. Thank you so much for the name suggestions. We've chosen Rocky, Peanut, Lucky, and last of all, Sunny brings the sun out.